Imagine a world whose inhabitants live and die believing only in the existence of two spatial dimensions, a plane. These flatlanders are going to see some pretty strange things happen, things that are impossible to explain within the constraints of their geometry. For example, imagine that one day some flatlander scientists observe this.
Hello?